大家好呀，我是森森姐姐，欢迎各位同学们来到5月20号星期四下午4点20分 Dynabook Malaysia 2021爱你而已网络直播教学课程。同学们你们好，哇好快哦，就看到同学们来 comment 了。 OK 溜敲恩、啊、谢谢你。 OK 我会加油的，因为老师们也会加油的，好不好？ OK 来各位可爱又好学的同学们，还有我们忠实的 friend in 粉丝们， okay, 如果你看到了你到了的话，赶快来跟珊珊姐姐打个招呼好不好？给、okay, 大家下午好哦，很开心今天又见到大家了。 OK 来哎，红彩令你好啊，哎啊，好多同学都已经到了 ，OK， 亲力倩，下午好，下午好 ，OK， 啊，你们有没有到了嘞 ？OK， 很准时哈，今天全部同学 ，OK， 来，同学们，你们有没有发现哦？今天的日期有一点特别，你们知道今天是什么日子吗？来，有没有人来告诉珊珊姐姐今天是什么日子？今天的日期有点特别哦。来，有没有同学要告诉珊珊姐姐今天的日子是什么日子呢？诶，我看到有同学写了耶，啊 ，Cherin 有写 520，Jesslyn 也写520啊。那你们知道520要表达的意思是什么吗？有没有人知道？诶，我看到 JC Lee 有写耶那个答案，哇，溜敲恩也知道啊，哈、啊，对了，很多同学都知道哎。OK， 那520呢，其实是代表着我爱你的意思哈，对不对啊？那么同学们，你还记不记得之前呢？珊珊姐姐、Christine 老师还有 Adrian 也有做过这个520的这一个，你们还记得是那时候我们这个520是代表什么吗？有没有人知道？来看看，哎，好多同学写我爱你，我爱你哈。对，520是代表我爱你，就是以字面上的意思呢，我们是我爱你的意思。OK， 那你们知道上次啊，珊珊姐姐、Christine 老师还有 Agent Win 有写过的这个520呢是什么意思吗？我们有讲过的，有没有同学记得？啊，没有同学记得啊，好，没关系 ，OK 啊，没关系。那么呢，你可以过后去看回我们的重播，你就可以知道，哎，以前 Christine 老师、珊珊姐姐还有 Agent Win 我们做的这一个520是什么意思啦，好不好 ？OK， 那今天呢是 Happy 520 ，OK， 520是代表我爱你的意思，但是呢，很多同学就以为说520是跟情侣讲的，跟自己的另一半讲的啊，其实不一定哦。OK， Happy 520，大声把爱说给你听。那我们要把爱说给谁听呢？啊，我们来看一下，我们要把爱说给谁听？其实呢 ，Happy 520，我们可以说给我们的爸爸妈妈听啊，我们的兄弟姐妹啊，我最爱的老师啊，啊，都可以的。那最重要呢，我们要跟谁讲520呢？就是跟自己讲520啊。你知道为什么要跟自己讲520吗？有同学知道为什么要跟自己讲520吗？啊，有同学讲跟家长讲，跟闺蜜讲 ，OK 也可以啊，可以跟闺蜜讲啊。今天也算是一个情人节了，是中国那边的一个情人节 ，OK 啊，跟自己讲520，为什么要跟自己讲？很重要哦，因为呢，跟自己讲520呢，这因为爱自己啊，才能够使到我们自己更加的进步啊。OK， 我们进步了，那每一个人都会很喜欢我们，对不对？哈、啊，那就是一个非常非常好的哦。所以一定要跟大家，大家一定要跟自己讲啊，我爱你啊，要爱自己，好不好 ？OK， 那么除了这一些父母啊、兄弟姐妹啊、老师啊、自己啊，把爱说给自己听，把爱说给父母听，对不对？那我们还可以把爱说给谁听？谁知道？啊，很多同学讲，什么？哎。啊，跟父母讲 ，OK， 跟闺蜜讲，跟朋友讲啊，都可以，跟老师讲也可以。那么呢，其实呢，我们还可以把爱说给谁听？当然就是把爱说给 friend in 听啦，对不对？哈，我 friend in 了，你 friend in 了吗 ？OK， 啊，同学们，你们有没有 friend in 了？哈，来看一下有多少个同学已经 friend in 了的。 哦 ，OK 啊，有同学已经 friend in 了，有 friend in 的粉丝在这里哈，哈，好开心 ，OK， 好，来让珊珊姐姐告诉你什么是 friend in 好不好？那么呢 ，friend in 呢，它是一个专门为孩子们打造的一个网络学习天地，是一个很安全的网络学习天地。那么里面呢，有很多丰富精彩的知识内容啦，还有很多活动啊，等同学们来参与的 ，OK， 所以呢。同学们，你只要加入我们 friend in 呢、啊，你就可以享有这一些的粉丝专利，好不好 ？OK， 那么加入 friend in 是非常简单的，要怎样加入呢？就是 scan 这个 QR code， 或者是你可以到这一个网址去 friendin.dynabook.com.my， 你就可以 register 成为我们的friend in 的一份子，好不好 ？OK， 所以呢，心动不如行动，今天就赶快加入 friend in。如果你还没有加入的话，今天就赶快加入 friend in 咯 OK， 加入 friend in 粉丝团呢，我们就可以享有很多粉丝的专利啦，都是给学生们的好看，好不好？那如果呢，你对我们的 friend in 啊，或者是你要怎样 register 啊，或者是你要有一些什么问题你想问的 ，OK， 关于 friend in 的你想问的，那你可以怎么办？你可以呢电邮到以下的地址，就是 askfriendinalliance.dynabook.com.my。或者是你可以 PM 我们的 Dynabook Facebook， 我们会有专员解答你们的问题哦，好不好 ？OK， 那这一个就是 Friend In 啦，所以还没有的，赶快赶快去 Friend In 好不好？哈，珊珊姐姐、Christine 老师跟 Jeremy 都会在里面等你们的 ，OK， 好啦，那今天呢，我们也要一起迈出学习的脚步，把握住学习的机会，一起快乐学习，你们说好不好呢？啊，这项网络直播教学获得马来西亚全国校长职工会、雪隆宾州华侨校长理事会以及马来西亚华侨家长学会、玉世培以及 Dynabook 联合呈现。那希望呢，同学们在这里呢能够用心学习，不要辜负老师们的苦心哦。OK， 啊，所以要用心学习，好不好？那昨天呢？我们就有学习了关于篮球，对不对？哈，昨天很多很多同学都很兴奋，对不对？我们有学了篮球。那么呢，这边有一道题目，来看一下同学们有没有回答对，好不好 ？OK， 来，这题呢，它的题目就是，请问是谁创立篮球运动的 ？OK， 那这里有三个选项 ：A. Dr. Noor Hisham， B. Dr. James Naismith。C. Dr. Alban Einstein， 所以答案是哪一个呢？哇，好快哦，同学们已经会了哈。OK， 来看一下同学们的答案有没有对。哇，很多同学都答对耶，你们好厉害哟，鼓掌鼓掌。OK， 这一题呢，它的答案就是 B. Dr. James Naismith 啊，所以答对了的非常棒。OK， 好，来。今天呢，我们也有很精彩的内容要分享给同学们的哦。那珊珊姐姐都知道，大家都是守规矩的好孩子，快乐学习，专心学习，不分年级，不分州属，不分学校。一个人的心有多纯洁，言语就有多美丽。所以同学们要谨慎留言 ，OK？ 那也欢迎同学们呢，在直播过后呢，重复观看我们的这个重播 ，OK？ 啊，因为能够温故知新的。那么呢，同学们也可以善用我们的留言平台啦，跟老师们互动以及交流的 ，OK？ 所以你们有什么问题就可以写在里面，老师看到就会回答了 ，OK？ 那么呢，我们在这个live 的时候，在直播的时候呢，同学们要很尊重以及很感恩我们的授课老师，要时时刻刻为他们送上感谢以及祝福的，因为老师来给我们上课真的是很辛苦的哦，好不好？不要浪费老师的苦心。好。在这里呢，同学们也不要忘记 like and share， 还有 subscribe 我们的 YouTube channel， 还有我们的 Facebook， OK？ 所以呢，在 YouTube channel 那边记得 subscribe， 然后开你的小铃铛，我们就可以收到我们的这个YouTube channel 的这个notification 啦，好不好？所以呢，今天呢，你们可以就是把我们的这个 video share 出去，然后可以 like 我们的 video， 可以让更加多人一起来学习的，好吗 ？OK， 哇，看到很多同学 OK 啊。好，来，接下去，今天呢，我们呢就很荣幸的邀请到了来自吉打州迅猛华小的 Miss Ng 来给我们讲解英文课哦。OK， 啊，同学们有没有准备好了要开始上课咯？好，事不宜迟，我们来欢迎我们的 Miss Ng 登场。
大家好，谢谢珊珊姐姐，大家520快乐。
Miss Ng 你好
，Hello， 谢谢你。
好的，那 Miss Ng， 我们把接下来的时间交给您啦。
OK， 好，谢谢你。
好的，
来，谢谢。OK， 好，大家欢迎的大家族们，还有各位同学，大家好。OK，Good、okay, afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for joining the lesson for today. All right, so as for today, we are going to learn about physical appearance. All right, now what is physical appearance? Basically, today you are going to learn.To describe yourself, okay. 今天你将会学习如何形容自己。All right. So thank you so much, everyone. Yes. Good afternoon. All right. So everyone, let's begin with our lesson. So during this 1 hour lesson, what are we going to do today? All right. So number one, I'm going to ask about your favorite. All right. Now here, I think most of you are from upper primary. Okay. Year 4 to year 6 kids.So I think you would have your favorite idol, star, or movie character. So later I'm going to ask you about that. You are going to share with me. All right. And then you are going to learn how to describe your appearance from your hair until your feet. All right. So now and then you are going to try to write out about your physical appearance by typing out your answer. All right. And then now.We are going to have a game today. All right, now I saw some comment asking whether today we have Kahoot or not. Now today we don't have Kahoot, but no worries. Today we are going to have another game for that. All right, so ready everyone? So what are we going to achieve today? Okay, 今天当上完这堂网课过后你会获得什么东西呢? All right, so number one, all right.You are going to be able to describe and write about your physical appearance mainly. And after writing about your physical appearance, you are going to tell yourself, I can accept the way I am and I'm going to love myself. Just like what San San 姐姐 told you just now. You are not just going to love your parents, love your friends, love your siblings, but more importantly,Today, you are going to learn to love yourself. Okay, today is a special day, right? 520, 所以今天老师要大家学会爱自己。All right, you look at the Winnie the Pooh, you look at the Teletubbies. All right, although they might not be very slim, all right, they are not muscular, all right. But you see, when they look into the mirror, they are happy to see themselves. This is how you should accept the way you are.All right, so very good, everyone. So now let's continue with our activity today. Our first activity. Who's your favorite idol, star, or movie character? So I'm going to ask you to share on menti.com. Now you are going to receive a link here. All right. To write your answer, okay? To share with your friends here, all right, about...Who is your favorite star, idol, or movie characters? All right, so everyone, are you ready? So can you please, okay, try to share, all right, well, you are going to receive a link here. All right, so ready, everyone? Okay, so everyone, can you try it now? Okay, sorry.Okay, so everyone, you may click the link in the comment box, all right, and share who is or are your favorite star, idol, or movie characters. All right, I have given you 3 columns because I think some of you might tell me that, teacher, I don't just have 1 idol, all right, I have 2. So is it okay for me to share 2?All right. Yes, Spider-Man. All right. Very good. Iron Man, Donald Duck. All right. How about the others? Okay. Come on. You can try to comment and let me know. Anyone here, you are a fan of BTS? Any army here? All right. Yes, I have saw some comments too, sharing about their favorite character, Scooby-Doo. Yes. All right, Scooby-Doo. Yes, I saw the movie too. It's quite a funny character.All right, yes, we have some answers here. Very good. We have Hello Kitty, Spider-Man, Elsa in Frozen. Ah, we also have the director or the main character in the latest hottest movie. Ah, 你好。Ah, 对了，很好。对了，我们有贾玲。Ah, very good. Okay, I think some of you have watched the movie. All right, very good. Okay, yes, we have saw some other answer. Okay.Yes, I saw some groups, K-pop groups here. All right, I saw some basketball star here. Very good, everyone. Yes, okay. Yes, I saw some singers too. 周杰伦, yes, okay, good. All right. Okay, some you might say, I don't know. Yes, it's okay. Sometimes you might not have met someone where you are very fond of them, but it's okay, everyone. Okay, but you can share with your... Let's look into how your friends are sharing. Wow, we have many answers here. Jackie Chan, wow. Okay, yes, we have K-pop groups. I saw Twice, Blackpink, Astro. All right. Yes, I saw some, okay, Chinese star too. Wow, Wang Jinkai, Hua Chenyu. I think everyone, you have a lot and a lot of answers, right? So ranging from movie characters, okay, singer, idol, all right, actor and actress, we can love a lot and a lot of people, right? Yes, we have a lot of them. All right, so thank you so much, everyone, for your sharing now. So we are going to hold on for this because I'm going to tell you why do I ask you about your favorite star, idol, or movie characters. All right, so everyone, thank you so much for your answer. All right, so now let's get back to our learning for today, all right? Now, you have shared with me a lot of movie characters, idols, and stuff. Now, I'm going to ask you this question here. How different are they? Okay, I saw answers like Iron Man, all right? I saw answers like Elsa, Blackpink. So I, coincidentally, I have their pictures here. I have Lisa. I have Iron Man, I have Elsa, and I have also V from BTS. So, how different are they? If you want to describe your favorite idol to your friends, 如果你想要跟你的朋友介绍你的偶像，或者是你最喜欢的韩国明星，那么你到底要怎么样来形容呢？Yes, we have a lot and a lot of answers here. Yes, so this is why we are learning the topic today. All right, in order for you to tell your friends, for example, in Blackpink, they are four members. Okay, but your most favorite member is, for example, Lisa. So how are you going to tell your friends who doesn't know anything about K-pop that this girl is Lisa? All right, so this is what we are going to learn today, to describe their physical appearance. All right, so ready, everyone? So we are going to start first with height, 高度. All right, now when we talk about how tall you are, what is the first two words that you can think about? 当我们讲到高度的话，你们想到的第首两个字是什么字呢？ What are the two words that you can think of?When we talk about how tall you are, all right? So what are the first two words that you can think of when we talk about how tall you are? All right, okay, some of you say, yeah, you're not sure, nothing. Okay, yes, I saw some answer here. Yes, very good. Okay, we talk about the measurement unit, cm. Yes, very good. All right, so everyone, yes, I saw the answer, short, tall, and also high.Yes, very good, everyone. 这个就是我们的盲点。很多人觉得很高叫做 I am very high. All right, but we shouldn't be using the word high, but instead, okay, for short, we should use, for example here, Upin is short. All right, but on the other hand, Wally is tall. All right, 如果你要讲一个人很高的话，我们不用 high, but 我们用 tall. All right, but how about Mr. B?All right, everyone, Mr. Bean is not too short, but at the same time, he's not too tall. Okay, just in the middle, 就在中间这样子，尴尬的那一种高度。那么我们要怎么说呢？ All right. So this is the new words that you are going to learn today. All right. 中等的高度我们叫 of average height. All right. So I read you the example here. Mr. Bean is of average height. All right. 中等的高度. All right. So of average height. Okay. Not medium, but we use the word average. Of average height. All right. So now everyone, this is the time for you to write about yourself. All right. So as you see, we have answers about CM. So the first sentence would be, you need to type out for me. I am around like how many cm? And I am either very or quite short, tall, or of average height. Okay, so let me tell you about my height. Ready? So I am around 150 cm. So I'm short. All right, so everyone, over to you now. Can you please tell me? You just type in the comment box, everyone. Just type in the comment box. Okay, can you try to make full sentences? I am around, okay, how many cm? I am short, tall, or average height. Then I'm going to read out your answer here. Yes, I have a lot of answer here. 140 cm, 130 cm, yes. Okay, so now we have even here. Okay, I think, yes. Okay, he or she is 130 cm and he is short. All right, very good, everyone. All right, 0.05 cm. 14, are you sure? All right, so everyone, can you try to make full sentence? 写一个完整句这样子. I am around, very good. Okay, Xin Yi, very good. I'm around 140 cm. Very good. Okay, 174 cm, I'm tall. Ah, yes, very good. Okay, I'm tall. Yes, then you know, let's write down. I am 174 cm. Yes, very good, everyone. All right, so now, this is how you talk about your height. This is how you talk about how tall you are. All right, yes, very good, everyone. So now let's move on to the next one. Okay, when you want to talk about your body type and also your body shape. All right, this is into two categories, which is lighter and heavier. All right, so now as you can see here, I have thumbs up sign and also thumbs down sign. Why is it? Okay, so let me tell you. All right, because when we talk about weight, 当我们讲到重量的时候呢，其实是很敏感的， 不管是男生女生都是敏感的，对吗？ 所以呢，我们在形容别人的重量的时候，我们要用词要小心。 We need to be careful about the words that we use. Alright, so everyone, so when we are talking about someone who is on the lighter range, 比较轻的朋友们, alright, the better word for to use is slim or of average weight. Alright, so and let me repeat. If your friend is on the lighter range, you should use the word slim or of average weight. All right, you shouldn't use the word underweight or skinny. All right, underweight and skinny is not a very positive words to describe your friend. But if you want to use them to describe those children in the country where they have wars, then it's okay. But you never use this word underweight and skinny to talk about your friends. All right. Now, how about on the heavier side? 比较重的那一side呢，会是怎样呢？ All right. Now, for example, if those of you have watched Running Man, then you will know who he is. All right. Now, as for he, positive words to use is well-built and also muscular. All right, everyone. Muscular comes from the word muscle. You know what is muscle, right, everyone? Do you know muscle? If you go on workout, all right, then you will have a lot of muscle. That is what we call as muscular or well-built. All right. But on the other hand, if you don't go exercise, okay, you just keep on sitting in front of the television or maybe you scroll through your social media and then you eat a lot of snacks and fast food, then you will become fat, plump, and more seriously, you might become obese or overweight. Now, obese and overweight is quite serious. 那么就是说你超重了. All right, but this is not a good word to use when you are talking about your friends. All right, so never, never use words like fat, plump, obese, or overweight to describe your friends. Okay, 我们绝对不要用这一个词汇。All right, I saw a friend here saying that he has abs. Ah, very good. All right, this means you are training your body, right? This is very good. So you are muscular, or what we say as well built. All right, so now let's continue. So now you are going to write about yourself. Do you know how heavy you are or how light you are? So now you are going to write two sentences here, which is I am around. So what is the measurement you need for weight? Anyone? What is the measurement you need for weight? When we talk about weight, what is the measurement you need for weight? 如果要讲重量的话，那个单位的话，我们要怎么讲？Okay, yes, very good. We have the word kg. Yes, okay. So now this is very simple. Let me give you my example. I am around 48 kg. I'm of average weight. Okay, 就是中等的那个重量. All right, so everyone, if you know your weight, it's okay. You can share your answer. You share your sentences here, everyone. I'm around how many kg? I'm of. Okay, good words to use is slim.Average weight, well-built or muscular. All right, I'm around 29 kg. Yes, very good, Yihan. This is a very good sentence. How about the others? If you are okay to open about your weight, okay, you can type it here. Okay, 23.49. Okay, Qiao En, thank you so much. Oh, okay, 40.3 kg. Yes, okay, around 50 kg. All right. So now, this is something to clear up, all right? Now, sometimes your weight doesn't mean whether you are healthy or not, because it depends also on your height, all right? So if you want to know how healthy you are, you can go and search these three words, BMI. 大家可以去课后可以去找一下这个 BMI, 它就是拿你的重量和高度去衡量。到底你是不是在健康的重量 ？Alright, you can be in 170 cm, but if you are 170 cm, you only weigh around 40 kg, then you are not considered as slim. Maybe you are underweight. Alright, so you need to watch out. Okay, yes, very good. I'm around 38 kg. I'm of average weight. Yes, very good, Singy. One thing, very good. I'm around 40.3 kg, sorry, I'm of average weight. All right, so everyone, let's continue with this. Do you know who is she? Now we are going to move on to our hair now. All right, everyone. So do you know who is she? If you have watched the movie before, maybe then you will know. All right. She is very famous of her long hair.Right. Yes, Rapunzel. Yes, very good. All right. Now, she is very famous about her very, 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 very long hair. So now, using her as an example, you are going to learn how to describe how long your hair is. All right. So now, number one, this is bought. Now, for bought, we don't say I have got, but you say I am bought. So everyone, do you know what is bought? When I show you the picture, then you will know.Bought. What is that? Bought. Bought means? Very good. Okay, bought means 光头没有头发. All right, yes, bought. All right. Now, I think most of you will know what is short hair and long hair. Okay, short hair, 短发, long hair, 长发.Now, for girls and boys too, you can also have bob haircut. I'm going to show you a picture later on bob haircut. Now, for shoulder length hair is something like this. Just on your shoulder. The hair is just on your shoulder. That is what we say as short hair. All right? So now, after we talk about our hair, how long is our hair, we also can talk about our hair color.All right. Okay, now, everyone, I think most of us, we have black hair or maybe brown hair. Now, what if you have a chance to dye your hair? Can you tell me or share with me what color would you want to dye your hair? What color would you want for your hair? Anyone? Maybe you want, during my childhood, I always wanted pink hair because during that time, my favorite color is pink. Because so I imagine myself having pink hair, wearing pink dress, and also with a pair of pink shoes. All right, but then I realized that it was quite creepy. All right, yes, okay, blonde, green, yes, very good. Okay, yes, black, pink, all right, dark blue, okay, yes, very good. I just want black hair, good. All right, red, yellow, okay, a bit of black with blue, all right, and very good. Okay, blonde, purple, all right, you can always try it, but in a healthy way, all right, everyone, in a healthy way. So when we want to talk about our hair color, there are two ways of saying it. One is you can say as, I have got, for example, blue hair. Or you can say, I am blue haired. All right, can you see the difference? Number one is when you talk about, I have got, 我有, 比如我有蓝色的头发, I have got blue hair. All right, another way of saying, 我有, 蓝色的头发, you can say, I am blue hat. You add ed and you use the word am. It's either is, am, are, was, or were, depending who your subject is. Okay, if your subject is he, then you use he is blonde hat. All right, so now let's continue. So this is when I want to show you. This is what we call as bob haircut. Just below your ears. This is what we call as bob haircut. All right, there are actually many ways of how you can style your hair. All right, so you can have a look here. Okay, for example, we can have something like shave head. All right, for example, you are in primary school, right, for guys. So you have to shave your head. Okay, you cannot keep long hair. But in the future, if you want to keep long hair, you can. All right, okay, now this is what I said just now, bob head, okay, 光头. All right, okay, we can also have hairs like wavy hair for girls and boys, okay, those with smaller ringlets is what we call as curly hair. All right, now other guys, maybe you can also style your hair for spiky hair. All right, now for girls and boys, not just only for girls, you can do braid. 你放辫子的话我们叫 braid. Okay, you can also tie a bun. All right, now for girls and boys, if you are having short hairs in front of your forehead, 如果你的额头前有刘海的话呢，刘海我们叫做 fringe or bangs. All right, and on top of your head, you can also see some parting parts. Okay, 你分线的地方我们叫 parting parts. All right, the simplest one, when you go to school, you can tie a ponytail. All right, okay, yes, I saw a lot of you sharing about the hair color and also your hairline. Very good. All right, so everyone, now can you write about yourself? Can you tell me about the hair length and also the color of your hair? All right, so very simple. What you need to do is, you just write down a sentence like this. For example, for me, I have got long black hair. 我有一头长黑的头发。All right, so everyone, can you write down? My hair is above my ear. What is it called? Okay, then you can call it as short hair. All right. Yes, short hair. Lian, you can say that I have got short black hair. Okay, very good, Tiawen. I have got long black hair. Okay, I've got short black hair. Okay, yes, very good. Bob, I have got bob black hair. Very good. Okay, anyone with shoulder length, you still remember? 在肩膀的长度我们叫 shoulder length hair. Very good. I have shoulder length black hair. Yes, all right, very good. I have got, some of you, yes, you're using very beautiful words. Yes. Okay, spiky hair. Gambi, I have got some spiky hair. Yes, very good. Okay, spiky. The word spiky is S-P-I-K-Y. Okay, yes. Okay. Sunshine, you can use the word shoulder length. You need to add the word length, L-E-N-G-T-H. All right. Yes, I have got wavy. Yes, very good. Wavy black hair. Yes, very good, everyone. Yes. All right. Yes, everyone, you have been having a lot of answer here. Yes, very good. Shoulder length black hair. Yes. Okay, I think most of the girls, you're having long black hair, which is quite good. All right. Okay, very good, everyone. I have got a lot of comments with you. All right, so this is about hair. So we have covered how tall, how heavy, and also how long, how is your hair color. All right, so well done, everyone. All right, so now let's move on to one more before we move to a break. All right, now let's talk about skin. All right, let's talk about skin. Now, when we talk about skin, we are always using words like fair and dark. All right, now I'm using two celebrity here. All right, so now this is Emma Watson and this is a K-pop star. All right, Fosa. All right, their skin tone is quite different actually. 他们的肤色是有一定的差别的. All right, that's but it. Well, no matter what is your skin color, everyone, you must believe that you are as pretty or as good looking as you are. All right, so now let's continue. So now when we want to talk about someone who is fair, okay, 那些皮肤比较白的朋友们, we can use this, fair and glowing. Now glowing means your skin is shining. All right, 你的皮肤是闪闪发亮的, 闪闪发亮啊, 好像有一个光环这样子。 All right, so the sentence would be, she has got fair and glowing skin. All right, now on the other side, okay, for Fasa, she has got dark and tame skin. All right, darkness 就是比较黝黑的皮肤, but at the this word, tame, you must use it carefully. All right, now tame is only for someone who go under the sun. For sunbathing. Everyone, do you know what is sunbathing? It is when you purposely go under the sun to enjoy being burned by the sun. 特地去晒太阳让自己变黑. Alright, so, but sometimes people like those healthy skin color, so they go for sunbathing. Alright, maybe they think they are too fair. Okay, so everyone, maybe can you share with me, is your skin color on the fair side or your skin color is on the dark side? Can you let me know? All right, I have got fair and glowing skin. Okay, I've got dark and thin skin. All right, very good, everyone. Now, no worries, everyone, no matter you are, as you can see, these two celebrities, one has got fair skin, on the other side, one has got dark skin. But no matter how their skin color is, they are still very confident about themselves. Alright, so this is what we want to learn from them. Alright, 要对自己有信心，不管你的肤色是怎么样啊，只要你对你自己有信心的话，你绝对还是最美的那一个. Alright, yes. Okay, I have got very good. I have got dark and tan skin. Yes, very good. We do not need to use a because we cannot count skin. Alright. My skin is a bit of darker. Yes, very good, Chelvin. Okay, I see a lot of answers on dark and also fair. All right, yes, very good. I think all of you, you are still kids, so most probably your skin would be very glowing, all right? You are still having glowing skin. Okay. Okay, so now everyone, now I'm going to welcome Sansan Jijie again for a short break. All right, then we'll come back to learn more about your physical appearance. All right. Okay, so everyone, let's call for Sansan Jijie now. Okay, then she will lead you for a break session. All right, everyone? Okay, meanwhile, you can also type in, all right? You can also type in about your skin color, or maybe can you tell me, do you know any celebrity that is of fair or darker skin?
Hi, Miss Ng.
OK, hello.
Hi, 好的。OK, 现在我们有一个小小的五分钟的 break, 所以 Miss Ng 可以先休息一下下，等待会儿再回来。
OK, 好。
好的。好，来，同学们，我们是时候休息一下啦，好不好？ OK, 那同学们先不要走开。OK, 同学们先不要走开哦，因为呢，待会儿呢，我们的 Miss Ng 还有更多的这个英文的知识要分享给大家知道的，好不好？OK, 好了，那在这边呢，很欢迎同学们呢把我们的今天这个视频呢按赞，然后呢记得要分享出去哦， OK, 让其他还没有进来的同学也知道有我们今天有这个 live, 然后让他们一起进来学习。当然过后呢，同学们也可以一起去观看这个重播，这样子呢我们就可以重温今天的知识啦，好不好？ OK, 那刚才呢在这里呢，珊珊姐姐就有看到啊，同学们有问，诶，你刚才讲这样多 friend in friend in, 我已经 friend in 了哦，这样子我要怎样去 log in 呢？哈，其实是可以 log in 的， OK, 啊， OK, 好，待会儿珊珊姐姐会告诉你。那现在呢，我们先休息一下下， OK, 喝一口水，起来动一动， OK, 同学们可以起来走动走动一下，好不好？ OK, 好，先不要走开哈，等一下待会儿呢，我们的这个 Miss Ng 还会再回来的， OK, 好，来我们讲一讲这个 friend in 怎样去 log in, 好不好？也很简单的这个，那么呢怎样去 log in 呢？只要你成为我们的会员了之后呢，你就可以去到这一个以下这一个网址 www.dynabook.com.my。 那你来到这边呢就可以做什么呢？你来到这里呢就可以来 log in 你的 account 了，就是你 friend in 的 account 哦， OK, 那怎样 log in 呢？很简单，当你进到我们这一个 dynabook.com.my 这个网址之后，在右上角的部分呢，你就会看到 log in 这一个 button 啦，OK, 看到 login 这个 button, 然后你要做什么呢？很简单，你按进去 login, 你就会来到这个 page, OK, 因为我们是第一次 login 嘛，如果说你已经 login 很多次了的，那么你就可以在这个部分呢写上你的 MOE 的 email, 还有你的 password, 或者是你电话号码跟 password。 如果你是第一次 login 的话呢，那么我们就要来按这一个 click here, OK, 我们就要来按 click here,然后按 click here 就会有什么东西出来，就会有这一个东西叫做 first time login, OK, 那 first time login 这边我们要怎么做呢？很简单，如果是同学们 OK, 同学们自己 login 的话很简单，我们同学们register 的时候是用我们的 MOE account, 对不对？ OK, 那么在这里呢，我们第一个步骤就要在这边写上我们的 MOE 的 account 啦，好不好？写上我们 MOE account, 然后呢第二个步骤你就去做一个你自己的 password, OK, 就写一个你容易记得的 password, OK, 写了 password 之后呢，我们就要去 request OTP 啦。那这个 OTP 呢，这个 pin number 会 send 在哪里呢？就是在我们的这一个 MOE account 里面， OK, 为什么呢？因为我们刚才上面是写 MOE account,然后呢这个 OTP 呢它就会跑进我们的 MOE account 里面去，那么我们就要去我们的 MOE account 那里去找那个 Gmail, 然后里面就会有这个 email 给我们知道它的 pin number, OK, 找到 pin number 了，我们第四个步骤就把 pin number 写进去， OK, 写好了之后我们最后一个步骤就是可以去 submit 啦， OK, submit 了之后呢，我们就可以去 log in 我们的这一个 friend in account 了， OK, 是不是很简单，对不对？All right, 那 log in 了之后呢，你就可以进到去里面看到很多这一个我们的这一个里面的内容， OK, 很多那一些详情啊，那活动啊，然后很多知识啊要分享给同学们的。当然如果你还是有面对到 log in 的问题呢，那你就可以来到这一边 ask friendinalliance.dynabook.com.my 去询问你的问题，或者是 PM 我们的 Dynabook Facebook, OK, 好，在这边可以吗，同学们？ 相信你们都没有问题，对不对 ？OK， 好，那么呢，你们 log in 进去，你可以看到里面的活动，你们就可以去参与。OK， 这一些都是给 friend in 的粉丝们的这一些这个专利，好不好 ？OK， 好，有了解到了，对不对？很好。那么 OK， 还有哦，同学们要提醒同学们一下下的，就是在我们的这一个chat box 里面呢，同学们不要经常 spam 一些不应该写的东西，好不好？要注意你们的言辞哦，好吗？所以呢，要善用这个留言平台，要谨慎留言，好吗？不然的话呢，你就没有办法在这边留言了。OK， 我们要经常的，就是老师问问题的时候，要经常回答老师的问题哈。不要去 spamming 啊，还是什么，这样子是一个不好的一个行为，好不好？很多同学都明白了，谢谢你们，好乖哦，你们。OK， 好啦，来休息的也差不多了，对不对？同学们有恢复你们的精神了，对不对？那么呢，接下来我们再次有请我们的 Miss Ng 来给我们讲课了。来，有请我们的 Miss Ng。
Alright， 好，来，谢谢大家。OK， 所以大家要记得去 Dynabook 的那个网址那边，大家去 register friend in 哦。Alright， so everyone, so you may come back now. OK, we have talked about skin just now, right? I have saw someone saying Captain America has got fair and glowing skin. Yes, that is a very good example, everyone. So now let's continue.Learning about your eyes, all right? Everyone, have you looked into your eyes carefully when you look into your mirror? All right, so when you look into your eyes, what color is your iris? Have you seen what color are your eyes? Can you tell me what color are your eyes? You share it in the comment box. I share in the chat box, sorry.What color are your eyes? Blue eyes, oh, very good. Black, yes. Brown, very good. Black, all right, yes, very good. Black, brown, okay, mostly black and brown, very good. Yes, all right. Now, let's look into Anna's eye. This is from Frozen. I think those who, if you have watched Frozen before,then you will know who she is. Now, what color are her eyes, everyone? What color are her eyes? Well, Anna's eye, what color are her eyes? Yes, okay, yes, very good. Blue, yes, very good, everyone. This is Anna. So she has got blue eyes. Now, similar to your hair color, when we talk about your eyes,You can also use the similar sentence pattern, which is I have got blue eyes, or you can say I am blue-eyed. All right, everyone, you can say I have got blue eyes. Now, when you say have got, then your eyes must end with S. But if you say I am blue-eyed, then your eye, you do not need to add S, but instead you add D. All right, you add D.I am blue-eyed. Okay, so for example, as you can see here, I have seen some answer here. I have got sparkling black eyes. Yes, very good. I've got black eyes. Yes, very good. So we can have black eyes, brown eyes, and also blue eyes. But in terms of beside of colors, you can also talk about how big is your eye. How big are your eyes? We have two eyes, sorry.Okay, you can also talk about how big are your eyes. All right, as for me, I have a pair of small eyes. All right, but I think we have friends here who have big and small eyes, right? But it's okay, everyone. No matter your eyes are big or small, they are still beautiful. All right, they can bring you to see colorful world. All right, so now let's look into this word, everyone. Do you know what is...Monolith. Let me ask everyone, what is monolith? We talk about big, we talk about small. Now, what is monolith? Anyone, do you know monolith? Now, if you do, if you are not very sure what is monolith, can you type me a N in the chat box? If you are not sure what is monolith, can you type me an N in the chat box? But if you know what is monolith, can you type me a Y in the chat box? Let me have a look. Anyone, if you know the words, then you say Y. If you are not sure about what the word is, then you type me an N. Okay. Okay, some of you guess medium. Okay, some of you say yes, some of you say no. All right. Okay, thank you so much, everyone. So now what is monolith? Now monolith in Chinese means tan yan di. All right, for example, for me, I have got small and monolith eyes. All right, so small, monolith 的意思呢就是 tan yan di. And anyone here, if you are monolith, can you type me monolith in the chat box? If you know you are monolith, can you please type me monolith in the chat box? Okay, now how about those? Teacher, I'm not monolith. 我是双眼皮的。 那么双眼皮的话要怎么讲呢? 双眼皮的话呢,我们就叫做 double eyelid. 那么呢,老师这里没有放上 double eyelid的原因是因为呢, 我不可以说 I have got double eyelid eyes. 这是错的。如果当你想要讲我有双眼皮的话, 你直接写一个句子, I have double eyelids. Alright, so now. Okay, yes, yes, I know some of you are not monolith. So when you are not monolith, everyone, then you have got, all right, double eyelids, all right? I type in the chat box, double eyelids, all right? This is how we say it, double eyelids. Okay, yes, Yin Yi, very good. Yes, okay, and eyelids, everyone, monolith. Yes, very good. Thank you so much, everyone. Okay, so I know some of you here, you are the same with me, okay? We are monolith, okay? We have monolith eyes. All right. Okay, you are not very sure. Yes, sometimes we might be confused because when we are tired, sometimes we might have multi-layer of eyelids. Yes, I understand that. Okay, yes. So I think some of you are on the monolith side. Some of you are on the double eyelid side. All right, very good, everyone. So now we have talked about skin. We have talked about eyes. Now let's move on to your nose, everyone. Can you look into your nose now? Or maybe if you have any mirror, have you noticed or have you looked into your nose carefully? 大家有没有真正去看过你的鼻子是长什么样子的呢? 来。 So now everyone, if you have not noticed or looked into your nose carefully, it's okay. Let's learn today. Now let's look into picture one. He has got big or small nose, everyone. If your answer is big, you type big in the chat box. Then if you think the answer is small, then you type the answer as small in the chat box. Can you look into the picture? And tell me, has he got big or small nose? Big, yes. All right. Yes, I know some of you have got small nose. Very good. Now, how about this movie character here? Yes, very good. Okay, he has got big nose. All right. Everyone, let's continue with the next one. This is the witch from the Snow White. All right, everyone. Can you look into her nose and tell me whether she has crooked nose, flat nose, or sharp nose? Can you try to guess first before I explain to you what each adjective means? We have crooked, we have flat, we have sharp. So which one do you think? Is it crooked, flat, or sharp for this evil witch here? Sharp, sharp, okay, sharp, all right. Okay, yes, I think most of your answer is sharp. Good try, everyone. The answer here is crooked. Okay, crooked的意思呢，就是有一些弯弯曲曲，而且是特别突出的那一种. Okay, crooked is usually for the witch. All right, she has got crooked nose. All right, but I think for most of us, we would have flat nose. Okay, 比较平的鼻子. All right, now sharp nose is where if your nose tip, the tip of your nose is very sharp. 有谁的鼻头如果是特别尖的话呢, 那么你就是 sharp nose, I have got sharp nose. But for me, no, I just have a normal flat nose. I don't have a sharp nose. All right. Yeah, so the answer is crooked, everyone. Okay, very good. All right, so now I think most of you, you have tried writing about yourself just now when as we are talking. All right, very good, everyone. You have been trying. Okay, as long as you try, you will remember how to use the words. All right, so everyone, maybe you can try to make a sentence about your nose. Is it okay? Can you make a sentence about your nose? For example, for me, I have got a small flat nose. Okay, so how about you, everyone? Okay, yes, I have got small nose. Okay, I have got sharp nose. Very good. So everyone, for nose, you need to add a because we only have one nose. I have got a small flat nose. Okay. Yes, very good. All right. Yes. Okay, so everyone, you can focus on nose now because I think most of you, you have tried writing on your skin. Okay, yes, very good, everyone. Well done. Yes. Ooh, some of you say you have golden nose. Wow. All right, very good, everyone. Keep on trying. Yes. Yes, everyone, keep on trying. You can do this, everyone. All right, yes, very good, everyone. Okay, so now we have talked about our how tall, how heavy, about your hair, your skin, your eyes, and lastly, your nose. All right, so now let's try to sum up the whole topic. All right, so now let's try to sum up the whole topic as a general. Okay, 那么如果是一个大概的话, 你不要仔细的去形容一个人。 Okay, now when we talk about physical appearance, it is usually for movie characters. All right, for example, we have Mulan here, and we also have this character who is Dave Jones from Pirates of the Caribbean. Anyone, have you watched this movie before? Pirates of the Caribbean. Then you will know who he is. All right. So now, we have a contrast here. Okay, Mulan is quite pretty. But for Dave Jones, it is he looks quite horrible. All right, so now how do we use this adjective here? All right, so for boys and girls, if you want to say someone is nice, 如果你要讲一个人长得很好看的话, you can say attractive, or you can use the word good looking. All right, for guys, all right, you can use the word handsome. All right, for girls, you can use the word pretty. So for example, I can say, 珊珊姐姐 is pretty. All right, but it is quite inappropriate, or I say unsuitable for me to say Mulan is handsome. Okay, Mulan is handsome when she became a soldier, but when she become a girl again, okay, she is pretty. All right, sometimes when you use handsome on a girl, she might not be very happy, although your intention is very good. All right, now let's look into the last word, which is well-dressed. All right, yes, we have words here. All right, now well-dressed is talking about how you dress yourself. Okay, 你怎样穿衣服? 那么well-dressed的意思呢,就是你打扮得很漂亮, 或者是简单来说,就是你打扮得很整齐. Okay, I am well-dressed every day when I go to school. All right, well-dressed. All right. Okay, we have a question here. What is the difference between pretty and beautiful? They are the same actually. They have the same meaning. All right, pretty and beautiful. All right, so now let's look into the next category. On the other side. Okay, if when you see movie characters like this octopus pirate, okay, he looks unattractive. He looks quite horrible too. Or you can say he looks awful. Or the simplest one, he looks ugly. All right, but I think for you upper primary, you can use words like awful, horrible, and also unattractive. 就是你看到他,你不会觉得你会被他吸引到这样子. All right, now the opposite of well-dressed is poorly dressed. All right, poorly dressed would be you wear clothes that is not suitable to the event. Okay, 就是你打扮得不正确. 有时候你可以觉得,哇,我自己今天穿得好有型啊. 可是可能你今天出席的是比较隆重的场合的话, 那么呢,你就会被人家说, so for example, Peter is poorly dressed, to the wedding dinner. All right, because you do not wear the suitable clothes. All right, so 傲布, it is the same as ugly. 那就是你觉得有一点恶心这样子。 All right, so everyone, we have those who are on the attractive side and those who are on the unattractive side. All right, so but most importantly, everyone, you need to know that no matter how tall you are or how short you are, or no matter how big your eyes are or how small your eyes are, you need to tell yourself, I love myself. All right, you need to tell yourself that you love yourself, just like what San San Jie told you in the beginning of the lesson. Okay, in order to love others, we need to first learn to love ourselves. So I have four positive sentences. You can write them down and then you can paste it on your mirror. So when you see that sticky note, you tell yourself every day. Number one, I love and accept myself. All right, number two, I love the way I look. All right, I repeat, I love the way I look. Okay, and then the next one, I will nourish my body with healthy food and thoughts. Okay, 就是你会经常的滋润 或者是提供营养给你自己的身体 还有你的思想 我们一定要有健康的食物 还有健康的思想 okay, 你才会长得漂亮 大家, 漂亮不一定是代表大眼睛的 okay, 只要你爱惜你自己 每个人都是漂亮的 Alright, and lastly, this is the most important one. I love who I am. Alright, I see an example here. Very good. Agent Wayne is so handsome. Yes, very good. This is a good way of using it. Ah, yes, I saw Ninan typing the words, I love and accept myself. So everyone, can we do this activity here? You type your name, I am, then you say, you pick any sentence from here to tell about yourself. So I will start first. Alright, everyone. Okay, I will start first in the chat box. Ready, everyone? Okay, so you can start something like this. I am Miss Ng. All right, I love who I am. Okay, so everyone, can we try to continue this positive words marathon? So everyone, can you try this? You type your name just like how I type it. I am who? I love who I am. Yes, very good. I am so handsome. Yes. Now you must believe that. You are handsome. I am beautiful. Yes, very good, everyone. When you tell yourself you are beautiful, you will be pretty from the inside to the outside. Okay, 大家,内心是最重要的. All right. Okay, come on. Okay. So everyone, can you try this? Okay, I'm waiting for your answer here. Yes. All right. So you type your name, I am. Then you'll continue with. You pick any sentence from here. Okay, yes, we have Inisha here. Love yourself before you love the others. Yes, very good. Yes, everyone, good. Okay, keep on trying, everyone. Now, always tell yourself to love yourself. Yes, you should also tell your mother that she is pretty. Yes, very good. All right, so 10 more seconds for everyone. Then we are going to move on to a game. To see whether you have mastered what we have learned today. Zekai is handsome. Ah, yes. All right. Okay, so we don't use words like gangsters. Okay, yes, my name is Tan Yixi. I love my healthy body. Yes, very good. Okay, very good, everyone. Keep on spreading the love. Okay, yes. All right, so everyone, we are going to put a stop for this activity here because we are going to play a game here. All right, so everyone, this is a sum up for our lesson for today. So everyone ready? Okay, so now this is the game. Let me show you how are we going to play this. This is actually quite interesting. All right, so everyone, yes, Singy, very good. I love myself. I'm for Singy. Yes, everyone, good. All right, so very simple, everyone. This is how you're going to do this. You just click play. Okay, then you are going to cycle, everyone. You just cycle. Okay, and go to look for the energy box. 大家一定要去找那个能量箱. Okay, why did I tell you this? Because if you don't go to the energy box, you will not get the energy to cycle to the finish line. All right, everyone. So You are going to read the sentence and try to think whether the sentence is correct or not. For example, Peter is long. Peter, he is about 185 cm. Is it correct? No, right? The correct word is tall. So you click tall, then you will continue to cycle. Okay, so everyone, there are in total of 8 energy blocks. All right, so everyone, you can try your luck now. All right, so I'm going to wait you in the result sections. All right, so everyone, you may try to play the game now. Okay, no worries, everyone, you can do this. Okay, you can try to cycle. Okay, you while you are answering the question, you can cycle along the way. Okay, everyone, the link is just posted in the chat box. Do you see that? Short URL at at/ R capital H capital Q capital S 8. Okay, everyone, now you look closely to the chat box, then you will see the link. The link is just posted by Dynabook Malaysia, everyone. The game link is just above. Can you please click it? Sulam, the link is just above you. Can you click into the link and try it out now? Okay, everyone, you can't open the link, is it? Okay, everyone, can you try again? Oh, okay, everyone, I understand that. Okay, yes, the link can't be opened. I'm so sorry. Okay, so everyone... Yes, yes, yes. Okay, yes, everyone, I will try it again now. Okay, so everyone, is it okay for you? You just give me 1 minute. All right, so everyone... Okay, everyone, please hold on. Okay, let me try again. Okay, so everyone. Okay, we have another link here. All right, so sorry, everyone. Okay, yes, everything is it okay? Okay, so you can click into the longer link now. All right, I'm so sorry, everyone. Is it okay, everyone? Can you try again? Yes, thank you so much, everyone, for waiting. I'm so sorry. Yes, everyone, can you try to click into the link again? Yeah, so everyone, thank you so much. All right, so I'm going to wait you at the result session. Okay, so everyone, you can try to cycle now. Okay, I will see you. I will wait for you in the result section. You just use your... If you're using a laptop, then you will have to use your right key, left key, up and bottom key. But if you're using your smartphone, you can use your finger to cycle. You just use your finger, everyone. Initially, you will cycle slowly because you don't have the energy. So you need to go and answer the question, everyone. You go and answer the questions, then you will have the energy to cycle to the finish line. All right, everyone? Use your finger to cycle, everyone. You just need to move your finger, then you can cycle along the journey. Because you are using smartphone now, you use your finger to try it out. Is it okay, everyone? Okay, if you are using your laptop, then you have the left, right, up, and down key, everyone. Then you can cycle. Yes, you use the arrow part. Yes. Okay, everyone, you can try to do it now. Okay, once you are done, you can come back to have a look at the results. All right, everyone. Okay, everyone, can you keep on trying? All right, so everyone, can you try again with the longer link? Then you'll be able to join the game now. And the link is just put up. I'm so sorry, everyone. Okay, so everyone, can you try on the longer link now? And then you can try to cycle. You just need to type in your nickname, everyone. You just need to type in your nickname, and then you can try to play the game now. Okay, so as I say, everyone, okay, so for those who are using your phone, you just need to click the key, everyone. Okay, you click the button, you click the arrow, all right, everyone, you click the button, you click the arrow, then you can move. Okay, then you just answer the questions. All right, everyone, one more time. Those who are using the laptop, you are using your keyboard key. But those who are using your phone, you just need to use the left, right, up and bottom key, up, down key provided on the screen, everyone. Can you try it out now? Okay, Tianxing, can you try one more time, Tianxing? Okay, yes, very good. All right, so very good, everyone. Well done. All right. So I saw some answers here. Yes. Okay, those who are very slow, right? Those who are slow because maybe you answer the question wrongly. You're halfway done. Okay, keep on doing that, everyone. You're halfway done means you don't have enough energy to move on, is it? All right, everyone, keep on going. All right, you can keep on going. All right. Okay, I see Jia Xing keep on asking for the code. All right, anyone, if you need the code, is stated on the screen here for UCGVG. But I think when you click into the link, you do not need to press any code. You do not need to key in any code, everyone. You just need to type in your nickname and you are ready to go. All right, so let's have a look. All right. Okay, so let me have a look. Okay, everyone, are you still playing? All right. Low energy. Okay, yes, everyone. So if you didn't answer the question correctly, then you will have to, you will have low energy. All right, Qinghui, can you try to click into the link again? All right, can you try to click into the link? Because I think some of them, they have won the game. All right, very good. All right, those, you can keep on trying. Qinghui, can you try? It's okay, can you try? Okay, yes, everyone. Yes, keep on moving. All right. All right, anyone, are you done? Okay, you are done. All right, very good. And you restart. Okay, yes. Oh, you are having some problem with the internet issue, is it? Okay, 12th place. All right, very good, everyone. Good job. All right. Okay, let me have a look. Okay, we have 128 players here. All right, very good. So we have Jie Hang, all right, Penny Lee, Cersei, AB. All right, very good. You are the top five now. We have 125 players here. Good job, everyone. All right. Yes, thank you so much, everyone. Okay, so now. So for the others, you can keep the link actually to go and replay it again. All right, this game, you can replay it for many times. All right, so yes, it has stated the time, right? All right, yes. So everyone, thank you for joining the class today. I'm very happy to try out some new activities with you too. All right, hopefully you enjoy our lesson today. All right, so sorry for the technical issue just now. But thank you so much, everyone, for bearing with me. All right. And thank you so much, everyone. I will see you again when our path crosses again. All right. Thank you so much, everyone. Yes. Okay. So thank you so much, everyone. You may have your Sanfan Jijie back again. All right. To introduce you about tomorrow lessons. All right.
是的，好 ，Miss Ng， 谢谢你，非常感谢 Miss Ng 呢今天的辛勤教导哦。所以同学们，让我们一起来感谢 Miss Ng 给我们带来这么精彩的英文课。OK，所以同学们可以在 chat box 呢给 Miss Ng 写下感恩的话，好吗？谢谢我们的 Miss Ng， 好不好？OK，好的 ，Miss Ng 感谢你哦。好，来。 啊，今天的学习也顺利结束了，对不对？哇，今天也是很多很多这种小游戏，然后同学们都可以很记得老师所教过的东西，对不对？啊，那么呢，好啦，今天学习也成功顺利结束了，那么这个时候呢，是时候来拿文凭了，好不好 ？OK， 那么呢，珊珊姐姐有看到你们的专心学习，还有跟老师的互动 ，OK 啊，也有大家都很乖的，有守规矩的 ，OK。所以现在呢，同学们可以赶快来 scan 这个 QR code， 或者是你可以按这个 link 进去，然后呢填好你的资料，就可以拿到文凭了，好不好 ？OK。所以在填写资料的时候呢，同学们一定要记得把名字写对，然后答案要选对，然后你的学校啊、班级这一些资料呢，全部都要写好好哦，好不好 ？OK。你写好好的这些资料呢，就会有收到这一个文凭的。那文凭呢，就会 email 给你们啦，好吗？OK， 来，赶快去 scan QR code 啦，好不好 ？OK， 好的。所以呢，今天是一个很特别的日子嘛，对不对？ 520， 所以呢，大家都要记得要爱自己哦，就好像刚才我们的 Miss Ng 也有提到的 ，OK， 爱自己，然后呢，才能够去爱别人 ，OK。所以呢，爱自己是给自己最大的一个鼓励，OK， 让自己更加的进步的。好，来，哎 ，Elvin， 答案是要自己选的，可以自己去看的。如果你有专心上课呢 ，OK， 肯定这题目不会难倒你哦，好不好 ？OK， 所以同学们记得 ，OK， 不要把答案讲出来哈，自己做 ，OK， 对大家都很公平的，好不好 ？OK， 来，赶快去。scan 这个 QR code， 或者呢去按这个 link 就可以填好你们的资料拿文凭啦。 OK， 好，来说回刚才的 friend in， OK， 如果呢还没有 friend in 的就赶快 friend in 好不好？ OK， 那么呢我们在这边等你们一起来参与这个 friend in 的，因为呢 friend in 有你们的参与会变得更加的精彩。 OK， 所以呢今天 Happy 520，给把爱说给大家听，好不好？没有看到 link 啊？有啊，有啊，我们那个 Dynabook Malaysia 已经有 post 去了 ，OK？ 你再找一次我们再 post 过一次了 ，OK？ 一定会有 link 的。如果没有 link 的话，你可以拍这个 QR code 下来，然后 scan 也可以，没有问题 ，OK？ 好，来。明天呢 ，OK， 我们一样会有精彩的内容要分享给同学们的哦 ，OK。所以呢，待会呢，珊珊姐姐会告诉你们明天有哪一位老师会来给大家讲课，好不好？我看到有同学来跟老师讲，跟珊珊姐姐说，马来西亚很严重了，相信大家都有看到，这两天的这一个确诊的这一个数据非常非常高，已经6000多单了。所以呢，能够的话呢，同学们一定要乖乖的待在家里，好吗 ？OK， 一定要遵守 SOP，OK，、okay? 不要当然跑出去 ，OK， 要照顾好自己哈，跟家人说，不要有没有事情的话就不要出去了，不要去 shopping 啊，不要去什么。也只有需要的时候才出去买东西 ，OK。然后记得一定要戴口罩，一定要记得消毒啊，保护自己也保护其他人，好吗 ？OK， 好了，来，时间差不多了 ，OK。文凭拿好了没有？拿好了，我们来看一看明天我们有邀请到了杰古山，你们还记得杰古山吗？明天杰古山呢会来给我们上国语课哦，好不好？所以呢，明天同样时间，同学们一定要准时进来，好不好？我看到这边有同学讲要爱别人，先要爱自己，非常好，说的非常好。好了，今天时间也差不多了 ，OK， 已经5:45了，好。来，谢谢大家 ，For the children, for the future， 约定你们明天4:20，我们再见。2021，爱你，爱你，么么哒，拜拜。